Hi, it's Gino from Biviano Direct, and today we're at Favero Gardens in Cranbourne, and I'm with Alan Favero, who's been kind enough to show us around the establishment here out in Cranbourne. Alan, can you tell us a little bit about what you do here?
Yeah, well, we're at Market Garden, as you know. Our main lines are celery, broccoli, parsnips, sprouts in the winter, and iceberg lettuce through the summer months. You've picked a good day to come out. It's nice and wet. That's our typical market garden in the winter. And I know you're interested in Brussels sprouts and parsnips, so I'll take you down where they're picking the Brussels sprouts and we can start from there.
Let's go.
Done.
So we're just about to go on a little venture around Favero Gardens. So we're in a field of Brussels sprouts here at the moment that they're picking. So Alan's going to show us how they're grown and how they pick them. Alan, how many times do you pick the Brussels sprouts off?
Brussels sprouts, you pick at least two to three picks per plant.
Okay.
And we go along that way there. Depends on how big they are and how nice they are up the plant, but minimum of two picks.
And how do they grow?
They grow from the bottom up. So these sprouts here, you get to the plant down here, you pick them off here. As you see, they're larger down the bottom and they get smaller as they go up the top. So once you get to a small size, you stop picking and they stay on the plant, and then on the next pick, they'll be ready.
So these are Brussels sprouts. They're right in season now. They're fantastic for restaurants, cafes, hotels. You can't get better Brussels sprouts than Favero Gardens. They are amazing. So Alan, once the Brussels sprouts are picked and they come here, what happens to them?
Oh, well, as you see, one of the boys are coming up now with a bucket full. He's going to tip them into these bins. Then these bins go back up to the sheds where they get cooled down. And later on, once we're ready to pack them, they get washed and cooled down again in sort of cold water, and they get graded out for the mark or for all different markets.
So Alan, where are you taking us now?
I'm just going to take you to show you where and how we wash Brussels sprouts for all the markets.
Let's go.
I'll take you over. As you see, Gina, out in the paddock, you saw the sprouts in these plastic bins. From here, they go in this vat full of water.
Yep.
Where they get soaked and washed. As you see, there's water in there.
It's like a big swimming pool full of Brussels sprouts.
And they just go up there, and they get all graded out through this machine here. They go up here into a weighing, 5 kilo, 10 kilos, whatever you want to put them in, and into the styrenes.
So these Brussels sprouts are right in season. These baby Brussels sprouts, get them while they last from Favero Gardens and Biviano Direct. Alan, how long will these last for?
They'll last for a while, but our sprouts will probably finish in September.
So order them from Biviano Direct, baby Brussels sprouts.